And I'm gonna start off with the whole goat thing. Well, I knew that the goat was stolen.
För han berättade ju kort vad som hade hänt och hur han hade köpt den. Men det var inte mitt fokus då, utan jag var ju jätteglad utav att han hade överraskat mig med geten. Ja, vi hade kvittot i bilen sen.
Well, I knew that the goat was stolen.
Vi hade kvittot i bilen sen.
That just makes no fucking sense. I mean, it's just bullshit. Fuck. Oh my.
And I thought that the goat was like wild, or not wild, but like was just from a farm where there was so many goats and no one would actually care about one goat missing or not. Let's talk about the animal abuse.
Martin! Hallå, han är ju lugn!
And goats in general live in that kind of climate, so for anyone to say that a goat doesn't like do good here in 20 to 25 degrees is pretty weird. We're like, there's no facts behind that, so yeah. Let's leave that whole goat situation behind us, because the goat is doing okay now. It's back at the farm and everything is okay. There was no harm made or caused, and yeah. And over to the whole bike or stolen bike situation. I want to start off with bringing up some facts. That Jared got, or he got to jail. He thought that he should take care of the situation himself. And if you're not stupid, you can figure out what that means. But yeah.